my experience on set today was one of the most interesting shoots I've ever done, because I really didn't know what was going on most of the time. I've never done an animation before. For 1 minute, it takes a month to do that. So the amount of work that goes into it is so much more after the shoot is done than now. I can't believe I'm gonna be a cartoon. It's the coolest thing ever. My character in the animation, I feel like she's a young Parisian skater girl who loves bags a lot. So basically me.